Prime Minister Mahinda Rajapaksa met the chief prelate of the Sri Lanka Amarapura chapter, Most Venerable Kotugoda Dhammavasa Thera, this evening.
Prime Minister Rajapaksa met the chief prelate of the Sri Dharmapala Ramaya in Mount Lavinia and had a cordial discussion. The chief prelate conducted a pirit ceremony and invoked blessings on the Prime Minister. Today, through media, we can see the destruction caused by foreign nations by interfering into other countries' matters. I urge the new Prime Minister not to let such a situation arise in our country, but to lead this country towards development whilst resolving the problems within the country. Let's see, I cannot say anything until the court provides a just decision.